Okay, this is the outlet of my heater, and I put it in just under the oil in here, and it goes up to the ground of my little Raleigh here. Go around on this side, and it comes down to the ground here, and this is where I heat it up from. And I put it up into there, this little hole that I have underneath the Raleigh. So now I'm going to put the airplane away. And that's how I preheated it this morning. Works great. You gotta build yourself one.